across the sand.
That doesn't look like a recent rebuild.